Look at those broken flowers. Something is very wrong in that garden.
Boss, are you seeing this place? Everything is wrong here.
No, I mean something suspicious is going on. You should have a look around.
Stealing the plants? They're just sabotaging the garden. Yes. Yes, I see. All the pieces are falling into place.
They are? You mean you figured it out?
Nope. But I sounded super smart there, right? A footprint? And it's human-ish.
No, it's okay. I won't hurt you. A nymph? Are you living down here?
Ooh, I never get to speak nymph. It said it just wants a nice place to live. Please don't tell the angry plant lady. Ash, what if we found the nymph another place to live? If we could clear it a nice spot somewhere, it would let the meter have a little peace. And maybe she'd get her head together.
Would that be okay, little nymph? I'll find you an even nicer spot than this, and you won't have to hide from the scary goddess? Okay, I'll do it.
Huh.
You know, if I survive this,
I'll be your first customer. But I might need a loan from Hermes. Zeus doesn't actually pay us.
I still haven't found any sign of Hestia.
I don't see her. Maybe we'll find her on the next island.
I can't do this.
Ah, there we go.
Hey, you!
I'll need to clear them out if I want the nymph to move in. Good news. Well, good news-ish, anyway. I found the problem with your garden. There's a nymph living under the roots, and it's been tearing the place up.
Oh, thanks, Zeus, that's all it is. I thought I had the mania, or that I'd lost control. Well, time to go harvest a nymph.
Wait, no! It just wants a place to make its home. I think if I can clean up this patch of land for it, we can get it to move here without any harvesting.
Personally, I think we should just take a scythe to the little nuisance, but I'll trust you on this. Well, if you're going to clean up here, you're going to have to deal with these burrowing abbas. Well, I've run into them before. I had to stomp them good to clear out my own garden. Actually, that's not a bad idea. There. That will give you the ability to stomp the abbas out of hiding so you can deal with them. Now, get going. Nymph or no nymph, I have work to do.
Watch over me.
buddy.
Still don't know my name, huh?
Yeah, but we both know my name, don't we?
Point taken. So, I'm guessing you need some help?
Buddy, you are doing so good. I can see why Phoenix chose you as a champion. You're right. Somewhere in this tangled wilderness, there are the rarest of all flowers. The beautiful, I assume, I've never seen them, stink blossoms.
Stink blossoms?
Oh, is Echo here? I thought she was on Mount Citharon. Yes, I need you to find the stink blossom for me. They're the only flower rare enough for my rare flower.
You're what now?
Okay, can't stand around talking all day. There's hard work to be done. By you, for me. Get after it, bud.
That guy is a lot.
I know. But it's like I can't even be mad at him. Or I'm furious. I'm honestly not sure. Gods, please watch over me. Yeah.
gods, please watch over me.